What if I drop this book and this piece of paper side by side, except I crumple the paper? What should we see now? Let's check. What'd you see?